he's about to dock. The Christopher Stannix. Lucky I get to come back in for him. Current time in the clock, 6:16 p.m. They're about to put down the boards. Be advised, it's going to be loud. Oh, they're very careful this time. Nice. Very careful putting down the boards this time. Well, ramps, I should say. And as you can see, the Vincent Coleman is gone to Dartmouth. So excited to get on him, the Christopher Stannix, again, my seventh time, I think, yeah, my seventh time in the Christopher Stannix. Here we go, folks, here we go, Woodside Ferry, you're welcome. To Woodside on the Christopher Stannix. The seventh time on this ferry. Another good time. And another good vibe. Always back to backs. Today has been one hot day for me. My very favorite hottest day for me. Oh, nice. Here we go. Here we go. Away we go. Away we go. On the Christopher Stannix Ferry to Woodside. So much, oh, heartwarming. Ship, and it's a couple container ships at a container terminal over there, and there's the cruise ship at Pier 21, which is right towards the Nova Scotia Power. whelps. Wow. So much fun riding these ferries. Wow. Today was a hot day. My favorite hottest day of the month. So I was on just about a few minutes ago on the previous trip, just that this evening is the Vial of Judgment. Wow, this has been a hot event for me. Wow, big one. I'm enjoying this day. Wow. Here we are at the Woodside Ferry Terminal, about to dock. And there's the Viola Desmond Ferry that I was just on minutes ago. Awesome! Two ferries, three rides in one day. How special is this? What a special day this is. We are about to dock here at the Woodside Ferry Terminal. We are about to dock. How special am I? Really special. Oh, we'll wait till it's docked. And whoosh. I'll be back for another part.